Definition of eventually. After a long delay or series of problems, now let's use it in a sentence. Eventually, the Flyers have to get a win because there it's 82 games in a season. Now, could they get it done? Three straight games at home? No. Starting tonight, three straight games on the road. Flyers out to a lead against the Stars. Brayden Schenn makes it 2-1. All right, third period. Flyers down 4-2. They score twice to tie the game. 40 seconds later, Stars take the lead. 5-4. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Well, just over a minute later, Michael Roffel says we're tied again. And the Flyers in overtime for the third time this season. We got to get it. We got to get it. We got to get it. The captain, Claude Giroux, says, guess what? We got it. We are on the board. The Flyers get the win 6-5 in dramatic fashion. On their week off, the Eagles are all scattered around the country. No matter where they are, they will know the outcome of one game tomorrow. If the Giants beat the Cowboys, the Eagles have first place to themselves. And Merrill Reese tells Tom Schredencheck he'll be locked in on that one.
For one Sunday, I can enjoy having my family and friends around and grabbing some pizzas and watching a Dallas Giants game, and in this case, rooting for the Giants.
Is that going to be tough to do?
No. Not rooting for the Giants against the Cowboys. You just look at the records and you think how will it affect the Eagles. And at this point, the Cowboys could use another loss.
Did you know the Cowboys are no longer America's team? We'll tell you why on Game Day Live tomorrow at 11 a.m. Then it's Fox NFL Sunday at noon, Panthers and Packers at 1 o'clock. New York, do us a giant favor tomorrow at 4:25. College football, Villanova improves to 6-1, beating William & Mary. The Cats are 2-0 against ranked teams this season. Delaware in the same conference as Nova, but they can no longer say they're undefeated in the CAA. The Blue Hens give up two TDs in the last 6 minutes. They fall to Towson 24-17. Penn came in 0-4. Way to stop that play, Columbia. They've beaten them 18 straight times. Longest streak for one team over another in Ivy League history. Baylor ranked number 4 in the country. With college football's new playoff system, another one bites the dust. Speaking of bite, this is a great play, right? Against West Virginia. Touchdown catch, but check out this block. And I mean, check out this block. Yeah, the guy's still running, but you got to see this part. Bam! Okay, that's all you need to see from that game, okay? Baylor undefeated no more. Now, the Sixers win their preseason game tonight over the Magic, 95-84. Speaking of NBA, for those who think sideline interviews with the players always produce moments that are cliche, look at this.
So preseason, you're kind of moving back to that four position tonight, but you said they're interchangeable. What's the approach?
See ball, get ball, same approach. It's pretty simple. You know how I do it, Tina.
All right.
I'm just...
Oh, hey! And with that, he also said he just goes off the feel of the game, just like he does with interviews, I guess.
Worst part, her name's not Tina, it's Allie.
Yeah. Well, that was what the kiss was about. That's going to do it for the Fox 29 News.